It was business as usual for Carol this morning as she set about her regular 6:45 a.m. weather forecast. But little did she know BBC Breakfast presenter Steph McGovern was sat behind her feasting on cupcakes. Before Carol began her forecast,